Remember when computer dating used to be like this? Maybe you don't. Maybe you weren't around yet. The computer as matchmaker or conduit for shy persons to connect goes back a long time. In this case, Molly Ringwald learns the true feelings of Andrew McCarthy from the safety of a library carrel. A man or woman whose sexual encounters venture into artificial territory is a late 20th century idea in movies, made famous in these scenes from Her and Blade Runner 2049. In this comparison, we have a vision of sex that is complicated by a few different factors. In the case of Her, a man is uncomfortable committing to sex with a stranger, despite hearing the voice of his beloved operating system emanating from her being. And a human woman merges with one android in order to mate with another android, it's an uneasy but beautiful interaction. In both examples, the unfamiliar side of technology brings a new wonder and anxiety to sexuality. Robots as sex objects are found across sci-fi, from Blade Runner to AI. But a cult sci-fi film from the 70s toys with the idea of a computer actually impregnating a woman. In this unique case, a film departs from the idea that sex with a robot is purely for pleasure. Special effects convey the feeling of what sex with a computer might be like. This technosexual encounter leads to the birth of a child. The meddlesome computer idea is also explored in Electric Dreams from 1984. In this landmark film, a computer learns jealousy and becomes sexually possessive of its owner. That was the same year that Apple released this commercial, which made the idea of a personal computer seem stylish, provocative, maybe even sexy. As recently as last year, an NYU professor identified the appeal of the largest tech companies on our basic bodily instincts. Apple's brand is a symbol of one's sexual prowess. Professor Galloway postulates that Apple appeals to our reproductive instincts. If you use Apple technology, you transmit the message that you are a superior mate and therefore a winner at natural selection. While the main character of Electric Dreams doesn't exactly have sex with his computer, you can argue that they share a love relationship. The machine does self-destruct in a spectacular, orgasmic blaze of glory once it selflessly realizes its owner is better off without it. Artificial intelligence presents intriguing possibilities for the cerebral side of sexuality. It's well known that the brain is the greatest erogenous zone, so any highly intelligent being has the potential for sexual curiosity. But the addictive side of technosexuality is that the user has 100% access to sex whenever they want it, and that is a dangerous thing.